inputs can be viewed on the desk through the input selection slip over here. So over here I can see channel 1 to 8. If I want to see 9 to 16, I can select channel 9 to 16. If I want to see the next channels, I can select these buttons here. If I want to view 1 to 16, I can select both buttons, and then I'll now be able to view 1 to 8 here and 9 to 16 across here.